For our struggle is not against flesh and blood, but against the rulers, against the authorities, against the powers of this dark world, and against the spiritual forces of evil in the heavenly realms.
Hey.
Racial. The devil has worked to disgrace you, but it ain't the man in the suit. Stop hating on faces and get with the truth. The devil is more than aloof. He been around longer than dinosaurs do. His kingdom established with sin at the root, empowered by death and the things that we do. Ooh, it means that we bringing it on. Take 114, I ain't twisting your arm. We war against kingdoms of darkness, extinguishing fiery dark. We breaking apart the velvet that's covered the eyes of their heart, to bring in the gospel that sets them apart and bring them in the right standing with God. Got them burning bright in a world so flawed. Power creating the spark for the kingdom of heaven and glory of God.
Glory of God, glory of God, glory of God, glory of God.
We living in power because in this hour we do not go at it alone. No weapon been formed, no lies been told, they can take us up out of our home. That's why we fight power, fight power.
In our decision, we won't be devoured by the devil and his minions. You can stop all your pretending, like you don't be needing God's grace. Don't wanna continue in sinning, but evil is all in your face. Deception is all in your way to keep you from running a race. Every time that you turn on the radio, how you look at your TV. Social industry ain't no friend to me, causing me far too much beef. If money is power, and the roots of all kinds of evil, let's see. They investing in weapons that's lethal, and letting the people decease. Politicians pocketing money, civilians at war with police. And I cannot blame it on man, but all the powers that be. And if we go war in the spirit of Christ is all that we need. Come on, let's fight the power.
Fight power. Fight power. Fight power. Fight power. Fight power. Fight power. Fight power.
No blood, but wicked no spirits that showing no love. Be wise as a serpent, gentle as a dove, and pray to the Lord Jesus Christ up above.
Fight the power.